Alright, welcome back to more Guardians of the Galaxy. At this point, we need help, guys. We need somebody to help us with the church. They got too much power, so we, as a team, have decided to go after the legendary Fing Fang Foom. So, I don't know what to expect with this boss. It's pretty much gonna be a heavy one, but yeah, I'm not gonna waste all time with it. Let's get it.
Yeah, we're totally gonna fly into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklu IV perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Or, hang on to something!
Hey, if you got it...
Mark! Oh, this is us?
No! No!
Stabilizers are shot! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fing Fang Foom!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
These
my boys.
Mark! No! No!
Stabilizers are shot! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fing Fang Foom!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
These peaks are...
Flark!
Just trying to slow us down!
Fear!
Fear! Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
Which thing?
Pretty sure she means all the...
Can we not hit all the things? Peter!
Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it! Sorry, didn't mean to hit that one.
Oh, Scott! Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
We're coming down hard!
Yes!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks, anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fing Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, that was insane.
That definitely shouldn't be sparking.
We can worry about that after we catch our dragon.
And convince Lady Hellbender to help us bust the church a new one.
Before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what? Flark it. Let's do it.
Listen closely. Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody. Sotra Jutuklu, Heldagor Morgoth, Soltath Flandergath.
Sotra Jutuklu,
Heldagor Morgoth, Soltath. hath gone at call. Volmalki ultath, goth and call galmak.
Targat gone at call. Volmalki ultath, goth and call galmak.
Yeah. Galmak, Soltath Flandergath.
What does that last line mean, Drax?
Soltath Flandergath. It means we will be victorious.
Yes. That's a war song, maybe. Let's get it. Let's go.
Right, let's
how convenient.
Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Okay, well, I ain't seeing no foom poop.
We should look for Katathian hunt markers. Testaments to the bravery.
That was too close!
Dark and medial!
The legends of raining fire are true!
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death!
Well, as long as it's glorious!
Actually, I want to, change this outfit back to the original. It was fun, like, for that last mission, but I do want to change... I don't want to change them back. Yeah, Drax, I'll stick with the, Kratos look, just for the hell of it.
We sure we'll still have a ride home with all the meteors?
She can take a hit.
We literally just crashed because she couldn't take a hit.
And she's still in one piece.
No, she's in several pieces.
Well, the biggest piece is still in one piece!
Watch out! This place is falling apart!
We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Makru 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive! We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive! And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where we die?
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
Go, team!
Oh, these cliffs grow increasingly unstable with every impact.
Perfect! The sky is literally falling here! Looks like a dead end.
Glorious dead end.
Gotta admit, I kinda love how excited you are about all this.
All right, Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
See? Nothing to fear.
I am Groot.
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, man, he's not wrong. I mean, the
I
Hobbit.
I see something up ahead.
Smaug.
My people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when Mantis linked us all together?
They're Katathian hunt markers.
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle. A truly glorious death.
Okay, so it's not timed,
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah! Part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Catathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
You know, I'm actually very curious. If he actually, like, could we have avoided pissing off Hellbender?
Foom is the runt of the litter. He's even got one brother than one. Is that Foom?
Okay, T. If we can't make quick work of this thing, we got no right going after Fing Fang Foom.
Well said, Peter Quill. Breathing room, Groot!
Okay, that's not gonna work.
Can you stop with the ice cat puns already? How do I hurt this armored mushroom freak?
You defeat this beast! You will capture Foom! It is our destiny! For the sake of the galaxy, I hope you're right!
Remember! Mushroom Kitty breathes poison! Be a way to really hurt this guy. What's next, Peter?
Wait, so should I get them inside this?
We really don't have time to mess around like this.
The journey to Fing Fang Foom must be safer. The spore-riddled cat has no apparent weaknesses.
You guys taking a knee?
You the kids!
Yes.
Yeah, Stumpy's cousin here really does need to chill out.
Ain't nothing getting through. Can't
breathe. Don't breathe it in, you idiot.
Smash him up, Drax.
How do you take a month off?
We really don't have time to mess around like this!
We're moving as fast as we can! This is like a nice stuff version of Stumpy.
Here we go.
No mentioning Stumpy! Remember last time?
What is next?
Alright, one down. One more to go.
Peter Quill! It is best to avoid the creature's breath!
I really hope this lady Hellbender plan works!
Of course it'll work! We came up with it together! Anyone else getting major Sectark 9 flashbacks?
We need to teach this freak to roll over!
Yes! Now bring on Fing Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, How much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times, Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of killing this boss suck. Hold on. What chance of reality do you have if you don't kill him?
Exactly. We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping until we catch Groot and Lady Hellbender's fighting by our side.
Thank you. Okay, what is this? Oh, that's just a rock? Okay.
What's with all the rectangles?
Monoliths.
Fine. What's with all the monoliths?
It's possible they are ley lines, which may lead us directly to Fin Fang Foom.
Can I break this?
Need some blade work here.
Cutting right up!
Okay, wait. If she's going this way, then I want to go this way.
Gamora, I'm thinking I can get a pretty good vantage point from the top of this thing.
Okay, just be careful, Peter.
I can see the whole crater from up here. Maybe Foom's not in the mountain after all. Maybe he's down there somewhere.
You tell us!
I mean, if I were a dragon, I'd definitely want to stop around down there.
Legends do tell of Fin Fang Foom stalking Maklu's greatest caldera.
Good enough for me. We can probably work our way around the edge and find a way down.
Okay.
My sister used to paint places like this.
Hell worlds?
Frozen landscapes. Flark and Hala!
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
He is even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him, let's avoid the claws.
Thanos would have loved this planet.
Man, I hope they do put a DLC for Thanos, man. Because, I mean, I don't know. I just really would love to fight him. I mean, I know I did fight him in that last episode, but that was kind of like a dream. Like, I want, like, an actual me versus
yeah,
Thanos.
Pretty sure we need to cross here, too.
Boss battle.
Sure, looks like there might be a ledge hiding under all those rocks on the other side.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
How about Quill? Come on, it's not so bad.
His fleshy frame would make a poor instrument of demolition.
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
No, you want this one.
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all!
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we gotta...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just gone after Foom...
Then we'd probably be dead. We so weren't ready before.
I was born ready.
Everyone get ready. There's something up ahead.
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great. More Foom food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the
hell. No!
Good advice.
All right.
I for one am ready for you, Fin Fang Foom.
Calm in the excitement, Drax. Just promise no avalanches. Could it be too cold for worms on this planet?
They shelter inside the rocks, Peter Quill, and come out only to feast on the dead.
Fire at us!
Me
and turn himself in for a good cause!
No, they don't look like the worms I used to have!
Gamora, slice him up! I know I don't say this enough, but I really appreciate you guys!
And the hunt for thin, fine food continue.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
Let us hope we are not too late.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Let's do it! One step closer, I hope.
Oh, rocket's gonna blow it up? Wait, am I supposed to...
So, okay, are we sure the Milano's gonna be okay? Because if we end up stranded here...
There, see? More... ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not, but smart ones do.
Okay, let me...
Thanos once told me about a planet he found ravaged by Fin Fang Foom. Bodies not just eaten, but scrambled. Splashed across the landscape like some kind of twisted painting.
Sounds completely horrible.
He said he found it pleasing to the eye.
I'm glad he's dead.
Allegedly.
Okay, so I mean, he keeps saying allegedly. I mean, they say that Drax killed Thanos or took out Thanos. So if he's not gone, then it's definitely going to be a DLC.
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Careful! That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
She's an assassin? I bet she's gassed all kinds of famous people.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Uh-huh. Anyway, let's go, Quill. Use them fancy guns of yours to freeze the source.
Oh, no, you can't do this one.
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out!
Cowardly. I want full credit for the kill.
For the last time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the church.
Seems complicated.
Okay, I need to find...
Wait. Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Drax.
Smash it!
It will prove of little challenge.
Instead of giving her foam, any chance Lady H might settle for a few of these? Whatever they are.
I'm thinking no.
Didn't think so.
Wish you could have landed a little closer, Peter.
Under the circumstances, it was a pretty great landing. Breathing room, Groot.
What is Munch's ink cousin? There's Mike Wazowski's cousin? Okay, we...
Thanks, Groot.
Rebecca singing?
Loving the initiative.
So trajo the cloak. So trajo the cloak. Heldador Morgan. Soltas Flandergan.
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
Peter, let's go!
Galmak, Galmak, Soltat Flandergan!
Yo, I have so many objects, like, that I found that I haven't even began to talk to the team about. Because I've been doing, like, just going from one mission to the other.
I'm not gonna call my field God, God and okay. Old Galmak.
Nice! Who won't know what hit him?
You will be more resilient than a boulder.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building thing.
We require no further team building.
Honestly, after everything we've been through, there's no one I'd rather be doing this with. I flarkin' love you guys.
Gross.
Some things are better left unsaid, Peter.
Yeah, way to ruin it. Let's just get back to catching Foom and saving the galaxy.
I am in love with you as well, Peter Quill.
See? Thank you, Drax.
This place is crumbling all around us!
They're just jealous.
Whoa! Fucking Maklu!
Maklu 4, Peter. You must be fair to the other Maklus.
So trajo to cloak, Heldako Magath, Soltath Flandergath.
Anyone ever tell you, you got an enchanting voice?
I am Groot.
I'm not being mean, I'm serious.